That's obvious. That's obvious. It's a human right in two aspects. First, in the accessibility, states have to give access to her citizens, and when the access the infrastructure of internet is available, internet have to states have to guarantee the freedom of access, but with minimal rules to protect the other persons in the society.